It may be Labor Day, but there is breaking news out of City Hall. Alderwoman Susan Sadlowski Garza just announced on Facebook she's not running for re-election. Sadlowski Garza has been an alderman for 8 years on the southeast side. She joins 12 other council members who have either stepped down or announced they are not running for re-election.